exciting. You've got Christmassy vibes going on. Everyone looks quite glammed up. Look, they're with sparkle. Everyone's Christmas ready. Who's going away for Christmas? Going away for Christmas is a thing, isn't it? But I don't want to go away for Christmas because I like where we live now. Because when we first moved to our area, it was a bit shit, right? But it's got nice. It's got a little bit nicer. It's very slightly gentrified. So now everyone that owns their property, they go on Rightmove every day for a little wank. Ooh, let's have a little look at what our house is worth. Let's think of somewhere cheaper and put it in and see what we can get for it. Put it in somewhere shit, somewhere, I don't know, somewhere up north. Put that in. And then you're like, fucking hell, we could own Hull. Disgusting. It's very vulgar. So I've never lived anywhere nice before. It's been quite interesting watching it sort of change a little bit. Like, first off, there's little signs that you notice when a change is on the horizon. Like, first off, it's the availability of sourdough.
Change are coming.
And then it's the pub. It's always the pub. You've got to keep an eye on the pub. The pub changes. Like our old pub, it was a sort of working class pub. Old blokes in there, smoking roll-ups, buying and selling the odd gun, watching Sky Sports, right? But they've all had to go now. They've all been kicked out and the pub's been done up. It's all shabby chic. It's all been done a bit retro. And now, you know, there's like pictures on the wall, old Polaroid photographs of working class blokes smoking roll-ups, buying and selling guns, watching Sky Sports. And you can eat there. You can get food in the pub now. You can get a rustic frittata on a distressed camping plate. Or like a pizza off a bin lid. It's great. Tapas off a plank. Because gentrified people like to eat food from bits of shit in a shed, bits of crap sticking around in a garage. I've had soup out of a bedpan. Nice. I like it. You have to get a tetanus after you've had a meal, but it's nice. And parenting at Christmas time. I worry about my parenting. I don't know if I'm that good at it. I get into rows. I row with my kids. You shouldn't row with kids, should you? It's really frowned at. I said to my friend, I row with my kids. And she said, what do you mean you row with them? You mean you like tell them off? I said, no, because that would suggest status, wouldn't it? That would imply I've got some power in our relationship. But I don't seem to have any power. We're in the supermarket recently, getting all the shopping in. I'm quite harassed. I've got other things I need to be doing. One of them's like, no, we don't like pasta shells. We only like pasta bows. I'm like, it's the same.
It's the same thing. All of the pastas are the same. The pops and the bows and the shells and the twists. What are you looking at?
I said, you don't give a toss about shape when it's chocolate, do you? No, it's not good. No, because there's no glory in winning a row with a child. Like, if you win a row with your mate, you then tell your other mate, don't you? And then you're like, and then I said, right. And then I said, you don't give a shit about shape when it's chocolate, do ya? And I said it to her face. It's like, oh, well done with your six-year-old kid. Well done, Kel. And my son loves to play Snap. He loves to play Dinosaur Snap. And he hates to lose, because kids do, don't they? Kids hate losing games. You won't meet a kid that loses a game that's like, no, it's fine, best of five, let's just go again. So I have to let him win, because I'm his mum, and I love him in a sort of oppressive, clawing way. So I have to let him win. He'll lose at things later in life when I can't control that for him. But for this game of Snap, I can let him win, can't I? But it turns out that my reflexes aren't as sentimental as me. So a Diplodocus goes down, and then another Diplodocus, and before I quite know what's happening, I'm like, snap! Snap! Ha! Right in his face. Starts crying. You're like, oh, grow some, babe. Snap, snap. Life's a bitch, and so's your mum. Shuffle.